The AJJSON function returns a JSON string with a corresponding name and value pair. If the value of the JSON name value pair contains multiple records, it will return a JSON array. In this video, we would like to show you how to use the AJ extended function, AJJSON. Here we have a data table defined in Excel, and we will use the AJJSON function to convert them to a JSON string. Select any cell and type AJJSON, a list of AJJSON functions will be shown. Select AJJSON, then open the parameter window by clicking here. The first parameter is the range of the JSON header. It is A1 to D1. The second parameter is the range of JSON value. Let's try a single record first. It is A2 to D2. The third parameter is optional. You can define the data type of each field here. For example, let's set the ID to be a string. The default data type will follow the cell data type. The last parameter is to exclude certain fields if needed. We keep it blank to show all fields. Click OK. The JSON string is returned. You can see the value of ID shown with double quotes that are representing a text format. Let's modify the JSON data range to A2 to D4 and exclude the age field. A JSON array without the age field is returned. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching.